You don't have to be motivated, you just have to see how this is alive to its fullest possible level right now. If it's fully alive, it will do everything that it can do, isn't it? What it cannot do, anyway it will not do. If you watch a bird in the morning, it's doing everything that it can do, isn't it? Hello? Everything that it can do, it'll spare nothing. That's all you have to do, everything that you can do. What you cannot do, perfectly okay. A worm cannot do what a bird does, a bird cannot do what an elephant cannot do what we do, yes or no? But we must be doing what we can do. What we cannot do, it doesn't matter. What we can do must happen. For this, all that's needed is, you must understand, life is a very brief sparkle. It's just poop, poop, poop and gone.